not been this week. He's really feeling our support on our hands, onto our support leg. We step down out of our skills and into our new skills. Right, so the main focus for our basics has been our handstands, our flip handstand position. Really feeling that weight on the front hand. Okay, good straight body and split. And then the same, feeling our legs and our hips working in our front walkover, back walkover, into our little flips. Okay, so we're just going to go through and show some. And then we have a couple of skills from a couple of the girls that they've put together the first time, either on the high beam or connected on floor with some more advanced acrobatic skill work on beam. Alright, so Maddie. So we're going to start by doing our flip handstand. Okay, so seeing our weight through our front hand on our fingertips, okay? We don't want to see our hand, the weight on the back of our hands over here, okay? We're missing our handstand support position, okay? You want to feel it through the front hand, pushing up tall through our shoulders, and feeling your fingers gripping and working the beam, okay? And step down. Okay, and the same thing here, feet position, feeling our line through the centre of our body, okay, feet still, okay, not here, okay, if we're here, we're missing our support, which is going to make us miss our takeoff position, okay, going into our flips or our back saltos, alright, nice and strong, so looking for our weight through our front hand, pushing up tall, okay, legs together, we're working our tattoos. And then pushing up nice and strong through our chest, off our hands to feel our weight staying through our front foot. Okay, so that was our main focus. We started our basics today, feeling the other day, feeling support. Okay, and then it's exactly the same. Okay, nice start position with our line through our back leg. And up to okay, filling our lines, weight through our fingers, chest in. Okay, filling our shoulders to our tip-top position, legs tight. Okay, from here, we've been working trying to feel our hip, to pushing and extending our leg towards the end of the beam, to push up to our vertical spread, handstand support position. Feeling our support, pushing off our hands, chest up, looking for feet, coming back to our landing position. Okay, right, Tyler, I'm just in a hurry from our foot, pulling our toe up. It's hip pressing to come back in line. So weight through our hands, to our tip-top, pushing our hip and our foot out to the end of the low beam, to our balanced handstand, just a shot. Feeling our line of support to our stepping down with our nice hip line, foot in one line. Okay, and then if we go, do a couple of quarter. Okay, tick tock to the front walkover for progressions for our front aerial. We want to see our support leg. Once it hits the beam, starting to push and extend nice and straight. Arms up. Alright, so. So we've got our handstand line, support, and to our tick-tock. Okay. And then from here, I should see your support leg pushing nice and straight, and your hips pushing vertical. So we're pushing here, head back, arms back, to our open stretch, to our perfect straight line, all the way down, to pointing, closing in. Okay? Very common mistake, which a lot of us have fixed this week. We're getting this. We're missing our support position. Alright. Up. Okay, so show one more double pedal out to the top. Once our foot comes off the beam, we want to push and extend it to the end of the beam. So this is our tick-tock position. Stop your feet. tight. And the same thing, hip pushing up and legs stretch out to chest into our body alignment. Okay, and pushing up through our chest and hands to stand up. Our landing position. Right. Through our chest, so our weight's on our hands. You can see our full straight line from hand to hip. And stepping down. So that was our main work that we did on our basics today, this week. Okay, feeling the hip alignment, the hand alignment, and feeling really good support. And if you can feel that, once you start progressing on through your skills, the progress in there, and that way I'm going to lock the cuts down through the beam and pushing our hips vertically. Working your support and feeling your positions, your skill learning and everything will happen very quickly following on from each other.